Welcome back to Yu-Gi-Oh! Let's Plays, and it's me back on the horn here. We're about to throw these beads we found at this old woman.
Good
see how
news,
that works
brother.
Out for us.
Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits.
Show us your tits.
I found your
please don't.
Beads too. Just try not to lose them again.
How did she lose mother. Them up there?
I don't know.
Each morning, I find your tears of joy.
There's probably just somebody who's like, "This woman's a bitch." Let's hide these things.
Beauty of all you have made.
Except for those damn dirty outcasts. Fuck those guys.
Gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but she won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast.
Wait,
she's an outcast?
She's also an outcast, but won't speak to us?
I'm gonna run in the proving, and...
Outcasts aren't allowed to speak to outcasts? Like, wait, why are you afraid of breaking rules? You're already an outcast.
And thank you for the kindnesses you shared.
Yeah, she might just be crazy.
When the proving comes... In your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
Aww.
I think I get what you're saying.
Aww.
Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Still fun, crazy.
Nice.
Mother,
I want to get that skin looked at if that's not paint. Like, I'm assuming it's war paint, but I don't know.
Yeah. Ooh, somebody killed down there.
The turkey.
Kill it. No, the raccoon.
Mmm, coon meat.
Yum.
Fatty coon meat.
Alright, so do we have any side quests to do?
Coon. Oh, let's see here. We got some of the quests and shit.
The quests and shit.
Crafting. Ooh, we can carry more crap.
Okay.
And carry more transistor ammo pouch.
Oh, but we don't want to waste our metal shards because we need those to get the other quest.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We need that shit. Where's the other thing? Ammo. Tripcaster ammo packs. Oh, so we can make those too. Neat.
Cool. Mm-hmm. Hey, there's a travel button.
Travel. Fast travel pack.
Oh. That's not actually...
Oh, so you have to buy fast travel or you have to craft you have to craft fast travel shit. Okay.
It requires meat and wood.
Okay. Meh. All right. Well, we'll remember that when we have to traverse great distances.
Anyway, back to the looking at our quests.
Right. Where were we at again? I got
the menu.
Thing here.
Yep. Quest.
Tripcaster tutorial.
Yeah, we have to be level 8 for that though. We have shock trap errand. We still need more metal shards, so go kill some things. I think the yellow should actually point you to a place to kill things, but there's an enemy right in front of us, so... Yeah!
In your face!
Oh, that's the wild boar! Who the fuck?
Hello?
Kill the boar. Ah, shit, the boar didn't die.
Tough little bastard.
Slow down time to kill the boar more efficiently.
Hakuna Matata, you son of a bitch.
Are you out there?
Who's
hold
screaming?
On a second, I'm just getting a boar.
It's important for traveling. Seriously,
where is this person?
I don't know, try using your psycho vision.
There they are.
Ah, that's nowhere near where we are.
Ah, that is it. For some reason they weren't not showing up on the map.
She must have ventriloquy, though.
There she is!
Must be a good ventriloquist to be able to, like, throw her voice like that.
Me?
I can hear you.
You're very loud.
Just hold on a goddamn second.
Now what, you push your husband off a cliff?
I'm coming!
Eventually.
What's up? You need
please.
Some beads too or some shit? Hello?
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help?
I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
Okay.
Is anyone else around to help?
I guess you're right.
Yeah, these people are going to start breaking the rules
I'm
a
sorry,
lot.
I didn't mean to be callous. My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't. And
wait, you can actually stop being an outcast?
Oh, so they have sentences? It's not like a thing? I don't know.
Except for us, because apparently killing your mother or whatever is a death sentence for life.
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead?
Well, General, there's not a body.
Is he suffering? Does he need help? I can't stand it not knowing.
Don't worry, I'll find your brother's corpse. I mean, I'm sure he's fine.
Let's just say there's gonna be a corpse either way.
Rom's sentence was over. Then I cut three more. But he still hadn't come back.
You waited 3 days before going to look for him?
To find him, and all they found was a blood-soaked camp. The Braves.
Okay, well, he's definitely dead then.
To know the truth.
I mean, so I best case scenario, he got super injured and then died of dehydration and/or starvation, or massive blood loss.
Your cast out?
Rom was always a little different.
He cheated at Connect Four.
One of the hunters had a cruel.
The ultimate of our clan's sins.
I was gone. Actually, it sounds more like he was just a bit mentally unwell, and they took advantage of that.
Rom struck back with a rock and split the man's skull.
Oof.
Spirits made.
Look at the rabbits.
He said. Whispers of the forgotten. It cost him 10 years. I never should have left him alone.
Yeah, no, you probably shouldn't.
Yeah,
have, like.
I don't mean to be a dick, but that's kind of on you.
I'll do what I can.
I mean, I'll go look for him or whatever, but.
You will?
I mean.
Then let me come with you.
Don't expect too much.
I know how to stay out of sight.
I'm faster on my own.
If that is how it must be. Just find him.
Plus, we didn't program in escorts.
All right. Time to go find a dude.
They're always findable dudes. Where are you, Matt?
Not that far away, even.
Some sort of nest thing, too.
Mm-hmm. Scrapper site.
I mean, I like that there's, like, at least a little gadget that they have rather than, like, the Nathan Drake method of just using a gun.
Mm-hmm. So, what's the best odds of this guy being alive?
He might be alive.
What
I
are
mean,
those? Oh, just scrappers? They just look weird.
Yeah, they just kind of looking weird.
Scan them. It's got high level parts you can shoot. Oh shit, that thing came at you. Yeah, take it out.
Shit.
Ooh. You just knocked the thing right off.
Fuck you.
Oh shit.
Berries. Healing berries, help me.
Hey, hold
on a second.
Man.
Shit.
Knock it off.
Yeah, stab.
One more time.
Stab.
Watch out.
Hold on a second. He's lighting up. I don't know what that means. I don't like it, though.
It's probably bad.
You blue son of a bitch. Get. Fuck. Yo. Yeah. In the robo testicles. Now I shall harvest your robo testicles.
They're an aphrodisiac.
Ooh, man, you get a lot of shit from these guys.
Yeah.
Cool.
We got enough actually to return to the merchant once we're done here.
Man, it was totally worth searching for this dude's body.
Right? I mean, finding him alive.
Then there's the shit I knocked off.
Corruption glaze root.
This is where he's at. I don't know where he's at, man.
Well, there's a trail. Or at least someplace to follow.
No, I'm... I'm still doing the merchant quest.
Oh, it's
yeah,
switched.
Yeah, I totally fucked up.
That's why. Yeah, that's right.
Ah, it was in the general direction anyway.
Right, so we could have actually just followed this anyway. Convenient.
Right, no big deal.
All that meant is we finished one quest, and now we can go finish it and do another one. Do probably want to find a few berries, though.
Actually, I have no idea how many berries I have in the inventory.
I don't
it doesn't
know.
Really show.
Well, that green bar below your health, I think, is has something to do with it, but... Turkeys! There's a lot of turkeys around here. Wabbit. Ha, see?
Damn.
Not so easy, is it? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There's a...
And you can run really fast while aiming that fucking bow.
Mm-hmm.
Man, I don't know where he at.
Yeah. Oh, there he is. They're fast fuckers.
Man, they are fast, or that's a different turkey.
That could also be a different turkey. There you go. And we need to kill you for fast travel. Jump!
This is where I'm supposed to go, right?
I don't know.
What's the thing?
Nope, that way,
that's the other one.
I don't think it matters either way. You're supposed to go down, so... Yeah, I don't think it would matter either way.
Run, just keep run, going.
Run. Just keep running. Well, I'm guessing eventually we're going to, you know, run into bigger animals, because...
They're running low on arrows.
Yeah, craft some more.
Shit! Didn't mean to do that twice.
Why? I mean... We can always use more arrows.
Hmm. I don't know if it's worth it using your... if you use your resources to make, like, 2 arrows when you can make 10 at once. I'm not sure how it works.
I don't know. Didn't check. Kill that. Ah, damn.
All right, come on at me, bro. There you go.
Nice. There's another one. It saw you, and then it saw nothing.
It's convenient for you guys running at me all nice and in a row, in a nice line like that.
Right.
It helps me line up my shot. Body.
There's gotta be more to this.
Looks well, like it's either he's dead or he killed somebody.
Yeah, there's way too much blood here for him to be alright.
Alright, so follow the bloody trail, I guess.
Well, let me get the bloody trail. Wait, I got it. No, wait.
You had it. There it is. And you had it looking at the campfire. There we go. So R1.
All right. I think we got it. Hard to see. Jesus. Yeah.
Could be a darker purple. So you climbed up?
Must be up.
Yep.
Yeah, there we go.
Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it?
I guess he could have just...
Looks like more blood.
Skinned an animal or something?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
I guess it's whoever the douchebags were that got him kicked out in the first place probably came back to finish the job off. Though it was been 10 years, so...
Yeah. Maybe Brom took care of him.
Yeah.
Oh, too bad. Another 10 years on your sentence. Shit!
Yeah, there's no one around to prove that he did it. Not if he took care of all the witnesses.
Yeah, they got. It seems like they got that weird sense of honor sort of thing going.
Yeah.
Did someone bring the blood to the camp?
Wait, what?
Okay, what? Did he fake his own death?
Whoever left it must.
Man, his sister must be really annoying. Yeah. He did not want to go back.
Like, damn it, I had to kill those guys just to get away from her. Now
yeah, I had to commit murder to get to take away from her, and it was only for 10 years.
Oh. Okay. Hmm.
You have no idea how annoying she is.
Hmm.
She cheats at Connect Four constantly.
It should be her that got kicked out.
Look, diagonally. Pretty sneaky, sis. I'm gonna murder someone so I get away from you. See how sneaky you are then.
Nope. Watch her.
Oh, shit. On it. And it is.
Nice. One more.
Yep, I'm just gonna maneuver a little bit. On the side. Shit. Dumbass. Fuck you. Ah. Yeah.
Look at all those metal shards. We got
I just gonna like the bow combat.
Yeah?
Yeah. I like being able to move this fucking fast when I'm using the bow. so weird. I don't think I've actually had a game where I can move, have this range of movement while aiming a bow like that.
True. I don't know, I was pretty good at the bow in Tomb Raider.
Yeah, that one, they gave you, like, the scramble button. Like, you could you press circle at any point and scramble out right. of it. But this one's like, you're super fast just holding it.
Just kind of walking along behind this boar.
Yeah, look, I can keep up with the boar while aiming the fucking bow, man. Like, super fast.
Mm-hmm. Or the boar just really didn't care about its life. Like, oh god, you're shooting me. Oh god, stop.
He was just blasé about it. Well, I guess I must accept my fate.
Alright, so did this guy just fuck off and go he faked his own death and then left back to the village just to screw with his sister?
Man, what a dick.
Alright. I think that's what you have to...
He chopped off a boar's head, yeah.
If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
He's turned into Gollum.
It's precious.
Nope, your map disappeared, though.
Yeah, I gotta...
Reselect it.
There it is.
Here we are.
Brahm, what the hell, man?
Something wrong with you. Yeah, shoot that shit.
I'll highlight that, make sure I can get that shit off the top of him. There it is.
Oh. Shit, those things shoot things.
Yeah.
Take it out.
Yeah, okay, and then we got the other one.
Coming up on your side.
I got it. Alright. Yeah! Ha ha! In the face!
Oh, one more.
I see it, I see it. I got it.
Two watchers, actually.
Shit. Okay, I got this.
Just crouch down.
They don't see me.
Did we have, like, a sneak attack move?
Did we? Yeah, we had some sort of sneak thing. We haven't used it yet, though.
We're not very sneaky people. I know how to use it, so. Oh, there we are.
Ooh! Ooh, I rimmed my spear off its ass! Shit!
Oh, shit. Okay.
Okay, is it an idiot or what?
I think it's an idiot, Nick.
I'm here, dumbass! Oh, I was gonna do the flashbangy thing.
It's annoying.
Here it comes. Here it comes.
Nope, still just being an idiot. Ah, damn.
Yeah, got me. There it is.
Well, we're gonna get it.
Where are you running? Where are you running to? Where are you going? Bitch.
I'm gonna craft some more arrows while we're at it.
Mm-hmm.
Let us. Did you already strip that one, or?
Looks like it was a watcher. Whoever I'm following made short work of it. If it's Brahm, he definitely knows how to handle a spear.
Aha!
It means two things! Jesus, Brahm. How long are you gonna make me follow your ass?
Right?
It's ridiculous.
Leading us all the way to Mordor. Like, I actually expect giant eagles to show up at some point.
Brahm does sound like a game, like a Lord of the Rings character. Kinda. Now that I think about it, is oh no wait, that's Brahm. That's a Game of Thrones character.
Right. So you have to climb up there.
Yep. Okay.
Someone needed these supplies.
Okay, he was really in his for the long haul.
Guy's committed.
I'd say.
Brahm was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now?
Yeah. I have a feeling like he's gonna try getting his revenge and like burn down the whole entire place or something.
And. Damn!
Oh, that actually hurt a lot.
Okay, so yeah, that does hurt me. I guess you can, have,
fall damage.
Have fall damage.
Supplies from the cache.
Hey, convenient.
Why would they take them and just throw them away?
You picked up a potion? Huh. Picked up a full health potion.
Neat. Weird.
Considering we can just pick up berries, too.
Jesus Christ, Brahm, is there anywhere you didn't go for this fucking thing? What?
He's gonna kill himself.
Why take the goddamn long way around, man?
Yeah.
Sure, there's plenty of other cliffs that were suitable. I don't mean to be callous, I'm just a little annoyed.
Okay, crazy.
Alright, Brahm, what's up, buddy? Listen, man, calm down.
Don't jump.
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit.
Oh, good. At least he recognizes that.
Oh, shit, you are crazy.
Step away from the edge, Brahm.
No. Literally and figuratively.
Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed
super
to think
crazy
when everybody is shouting at me?
Okay.
Come closer, so
yeah,
I'll have to shout.
Yeah,
not shouting. I know you're a good listener. So come listen to me.
Nice and calm.
Come towards me.
They say not to listen. But Alara always said, never ignore a speaker I can see.
And you should always ignore the ones you can't see.
I'll hear you out.
Wait,
okay. That's
better.
Crazy logic.
Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be.
You're just a sociopath. It's all right.
They want me to do things. Horrible things.
If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Shit. We have psychologists in the post-apocalypse.
Right now. Oh, is with me.
Ah, we saw a tumor. We turned out fine.
Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream.
Yeah.
Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush your skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
You should probably not.
You're alive. Oh, Mother be praised.
Yeah.
I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was
all
right.
So did you see all the carnage he left?
No. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brahm.
Yeah, okay. You 100% on that?
The voices he hears call for blood, even yours.
But surely he wouldn't hurt his own sister.
Sure,
I've taken care of him since I was 6.
Yeah.
I don't want to hurt you, but the forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Whatever you choose, dude.
I don't know, I feel like this is actually interesting, it's a different moral question, because he is legit kind of a danger, but he's not going to make it on his own.
No.
That's for sure. Alright, fuck it, probably the nice track, we'll be nice.
Brahm isn't ready to return to the Nora, but I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
That's probably a good option.
I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long
hey,
as
hey, there
strong.
We go. That's a nice compromise.
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. That worked out.
I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal.
There, no one has
probably,
to die.
Yeah, that'll probably work out. I think we made the right decision there. And on that uplift note, I think we can call that a day for Yu-Gi-Oh! Let's Plays. Join us next time with other psychological care, apparently.
Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to hit those like and subscribe buttons. And if you're interested in checking out some of our other content, why not check out the Yu-Gi-Oh! Podcast on iTunes or at our webpage, unapologeticgeekout.com. And again, thanks for watching.